Alright guys, this is just how to show you how to play music for your iPod or phone through your Xbox using a VGA PC cable. So the equipment you're going to need a TV, which must have a VGA in and a PC audio in for a jack. You're going to need an Xbox 360 console, thin or fat, it doesn't matter, as long as it's an Xbox 360, it's all good. You need this cable here, which is like a standard cable, except for at the end of it, it's got a VGA and an audio cable. You're going to need a 2 female to 1 male audio jack adapter, and you're going to need a jack-to-jack cable which plugs into your phone. So how to set this up? You plug your Xbox in, you plug your TV in, and then what you want to do, you plug in this grey cable at the back, follow the cable round until you get to the fat wire, and this is your video cable, so you plug that into your VGA slot on your TV. And then you follow the thin end of the cable, and it will come to these red and white audios, like big chunky audio cables. And you use a special little adapter, which I think comes with this cable. As I said, it's an official Microsoft product. And then it plugs into this little white thing, which costs about £5. And this is a 2 female to 1 male jack adapter. On the other side of this, you plug in your jack-to-jack cable, one in there, and the other one goes into your phone. And then this white adapter plugs into where it says on your TV, mine's marked out really quite clear, but that says common interface, RF audio for YPVPR/S video, and then it says audio and PC. So I know that I plug it into the third column, and let me just plug it in. There you go. So what you want to do, you want to turn your TV on. You want to get your phone out or your iPod, whatever. So if I just unlock mine. Complicated password, I know. And then you want to turn your Xbox on. Okay. I'm just going to quickly make myself appear offline. You can see, you can hear the Xbox start up. And now you can hear my music, so just press play. Just turn that quite down, and to prove that you can still hear my Xbox, which I can hear it quite well because I'm sat quite close to my TV, I brought it down onto my little swivel chair for the purpose of this video, and also because it's a small TV and I've been gaming today, so I thought, yeah, I might as well bring it closer. Because this is a splitter, it will half the audio between the two, so you're gonna need to turn your TV up a bit, which is why you can hear a little shh in the background, because my volume's quite loud at the moment, but it's really quite quiet. So yeah, you might not want to do this all the time. If I just load up SkyGo here, hey look, it's my avatar. Sup? It should load up. Oh great, an unexpected problem. Thanks. But anyway, so if I just go onto live TV, TV guide, I want something that's going to speak quite a lot. Let's try nothing to the clear. It says I'm selecting it, but it's not going on. Okay. So, as you can hear, I can hear my TV if I just turn my phone up a bit. So, I can definitely hear both things at the same time. I'm not too sure if you can, but I definitely can. So, there you go. So, what you're going to need, once again, is your TV, an Xbox 360 console, a cable that goes to VGA and PC audio from your Xbox, a double female to one male adapter, a jack to jack, and that's pretty much it. But as I said, it does half your volume and you have to turn it up quite loud, and sometimes it makes a nasty crackling noise, so I'm just going to put mine back to normal. But yeah, if you have any further questions, just feel free to send me a message, comment on it, whatever. So comment, rate and subscribe. I'm C Bright and I shall see you later.